Prairie brought a lot of special stuff. And during the day, during the week, he's down there at the big white building where he sets up his pastor. But tonight we want to share some of his special music. And it is very special. It's his own special blend of sort of folk, and there's a little spiritual stuff going on in there. You might catch yourself moved that way. And he brings with him Vince Castellucci, who is part of Lewisboro music royalty with a tremendous pedigree, and together they make wonderful music, and a lot of you already know that. So welcome Chip Andrews and Vince Castellucci.
This is wonderful. Thank you for hanging out, especially after that wonderful the band, the Shovel Ready String Band. Aren't they fantastic? Really great, man. And thank you for being here. This is special for us because even though we play at the Dens of Iniquity, like the South Salem Presbyterian Church, and I mean the Horse and Hound at South Salem Presbyterian. We'll be at South Salem Presbyterian Church tomorrow for sure. Tonight we get to do some songs that we normally wouldn't do in those venues, and we get to tell you some stories behind them. And I found now that I've been here for a while that New York is my home, and people say, you know, you have a southern accent, but I think you're becoming a New Yorker, mainly because of my schedule. But the songs I'm writing now are about hurricanes and snowstorms and earthquakes. But tonight we're going to do some songs that I wrote from the place that I came from, the northwest part of Arkansas, the Ozark Mountains. And I have a little cabin on the Ozark Mountains downstream river called the Mulberry River, Class 2 and 3 Whitewater River. And I was there for 2 weeks during my grad school and wrote most of the first album that I recorded. When the rain doesn't come down, the river doesn't come up, and so we sit by the banks and we pray for rain. When it does rain, now while we have a river family there, these are sisters and brothers from another mother, very close family, when it does rain, there's paddlers that come out and they're another part of the family. It's people we know only when it rains. This is a song I wrote on the banks of the Mulberry in a very dry period. Place I go when I'm feeling like this, and there's people I know only when it rains, and here we go, praying for rain. There's times I know when I'm feeling like this, then I just got to go to the riverside, let it go, pray for rain. Sending it up to you. see the storm clouds rolling down. And I hear the wind whispering, here comes all my friends singing that it rained down on me. Place I go when I'm feeling like this, and there's people I know. Only when it rains, here we go. Praying for rain, praying for rain. Thank you very much. Yeah, I was camped out at a place we call the Indian Mound. It's not really an Indian Mound. The river cut a big mound in there, and it's a great place to put a tent. It cut it in the flood, so it's a great place to take out to when the river's at the right level. We also call it Black Bear Bend, but that's an inside joke between five of us who happen to live on the river for a while, about a black bear, and you can ask me after the show about that. But we were there 14 days, and on the 13th day, the day before I had to leave, it came what we call a toad-choking rain. And there were about five of us sitting around the camp. And this is where this song came from. We were so happy that it was raining. And we even danced around in a hailstorm. It's called Let It Rain Down. It goes like this. One, two. They come around now and again. My, how the seasons change. You watch the forecast and live it from day to day. Some days we'll know when it's gonna rain. And I say, let it rain down, let it rain down, let it rain down, let it rain down on me. Maybe the creek will rise. Be just fine. Let it rain down, let it rain down, let it rain down on me. Everything's gonna be just fine. Found another friend, sure enough good to see you again. My, how we both have changed. But if we both can learn to get on our knees and pray, don't you know we can't stand anything? And I say, bring it on. Let it rain down, let it rain down, let it rain down on me. Baby, the creek will rise. That'll be just fine. Let it rain down, let it rain down, let it rain down on me. And everything is gonna be just fine. Out of the sky, and as the rain comes down, the sound will remind us that tomorrow we'll have a river to ride. That's right. So let it rain down, let it rain down, let it rain down, let it rain down on me. Baby, the creek will around us. I'll be just fine.
Let it rain down, let it rain down, let it rain down on me.
Everything is gonna be just fine. Here we are again, camped out on the riverside, with the sound of the river and the guitars and the campfire. The lights up the night and we're singing.
Let it rain down, let it rain down, let it rain down, let it rain down on me.
Maybe the creek will rise,
that'll be alright. Let it rain down, let it rain down, let it rain down on me.
And everything is gonna be just fine.
Let it rain down, let it rain down, let it rain down on me.
This time when I was writing these songs in Arkansas, both albums, the first one and the third one that we have, is they were all during the springtime, and I thought it was kind of great that we're doing this here, because it reminds us of spring. It will come again, I promise. This is a song that I wrote when I was in a place called Gum Springs, Arkansas. I'm not sure why they call it Gum Springs, but it's a small town of 201 before we left, and it was 198 after we left. So that was me, my wife, and Danielle, my daughter. But we had an old dog trot house. Do y'all know what a dog trot house is? It's an old house that has a place in the middle of the house that's open during the summertime, and in the wintertime you put doors on that part of the house. But in the summertime you leave it open so the wind can blow through it, because this was built in 1842 and there was no air conditioning. And it was built east to west, so the wind would blow, and kitchens on one side, bedrooms are on the other, and that's how you kept it cool. And it's an old house, and there was a hill right beside the house in these 5 acres where the garden was, but you had to go out the back door, down across the creek, and up a path to the garden. And it was a quarter acre garden, so if you don't know kind of food you can grow in a quarter acre garden, that's a lot of food. It's a lot of corn too, because we grew tons of corn, because it's easy to keep. Put it in a trash bag and throw it in your freezer, you know, and it's all good. But it kept us alive during my undergrad years. And here's a song about the garden, which was also something my daughter grew up with and learned to appreciate gardening, and she's really good at it now too. So, by the way, she's turned 28 this year. Yeah, and she lives in Nashville and has the best garden of any condo dweller I know. Yeah. I'm stepping out out my back door and down the path, across the pasture that leads down across the creek and then goes up to my garden. And I say, hey, Mr. Tomato Head, how's it hanging? Said your face looks mighty red, but who can blame you, cause there's people everywhere who give anything just to be hanging out somewhere, hanging out with all my friends who are hanging around with me. We're praying for rain, and afternoons seem to be the best time and we pray that this weather's gonna change. But I think it's changing all the time. Yes, it's changing all the time. Hey, Mr. Eggplant here, how's it hanging, said dude? You catch what the squash said. She said that Johnson grass done copped a toot, and he's moving in on you, moving in with company, and everywhere is where they'd like to be, choking you with misery. And all we can do is hope for the best, and it always helps to pray that someone will soon come along and pull this Johnson grass away and take our troubles far away. Well, I'm just hanging out here in my garden, yeah, with all my friends. Here in my garden, and they desperately need my help. So you will find me here. We're praying for rain, spring and summer. They're the best times, and we pray that it's never gonna change. But I think it's changing all the time. Yes, it's changing all the time. And ain't it strange how things always seem to change down there, changing all the time. They lived in West Virginia. We were playing a gig in Lewisburg at the Hobnobber, and he said, "I'll come and stay with us." And he just got divorced. He lived in a double wide trailer, and he thought it was really neat that that he had bought all these booths from a Dairy Queen and gutted the trailer and put all the booths in there and bought a oven from an old Pizza Hut. And because he lived outside of town, you know, they didn't have that many regulations in West Virginia, so he had a brick oven pizza in his double wide trailer, you know. Problem was, he put a stage in there too, and he was a musician, and he liked to play, and he'd get to playing, and he burned a lot of pizzas, so that business didn't last too long. But thank goodness he had a cabin on the New River, and we'd stay out at the New River, and I wrote this song while we were staying out on this beautiful river. The New River is a great paddling river. And then 15 years later in Arkansas, finished it on two other rivers. The one thing it has in common is two things, full moon, and these are true stories. And it goes like this. Chelsea's right on time, hot and cold by the water, rolling in the moonshine. And I can see the rapids singing down the little chilties, rallied in the water, and let the river run over me, singing, "Cold water, I say." reasons I've been carrying around. Colorado, I send me down. And I walk out of here a doomed man. Midnight boat seems right on time. Miguel Lloyd and tequila packing up for a wild ride. And I can see the rabbit dancing in her silver nightgown. Where I slid in the water and I let that lady carry me down. Singing, cool water, wash me down. What's the way these sins that I've been carrying around? Colorado, wash me down. And I'll walk out of here a new man. Buffalo River in a bard I'll sing through the night. Where you can taste the moonshine glowing in the firelight. Joining in the song is everyone by the campfire. Grant says, I dare you to jump in at midnight singing. Go on, sing me now. Watch the way he says, I've been carrying around. Colorado, I send me down. I walk out of here a new man. One of my best friends in Arkansas, his name's Lloyd. He turned 74 just a few days ago. So happy birthday to Lloyd. He's my paddling partner and my hiking partner. And he came to the cabin. This is about, you know, it had to be 4 or 5 years ago. And I was recording this song. I was writing on my porch. And you have to go through the house to get to the porch or the cabin. And I hear this knock, and you could hear it on the recorder. I didn't really realize he had said this until I was in the studio. I was using it as a scratch track. And you hear Lloyd knocking, you know, he knocks on the door, and you hear him say, "Hey, Chip, is this the place we're at, or is this another place?" That's the kind of guy he is. This is a song called "The Place We're At." They want to go back in time. Well, the good old days, they ain't for me. I don't want to live my life looking behind. I want to see what tomorrow will bring. So let's get in a boat get on the water, float down to where we will be. Let's get on a trail, let's start hiking, we'll see where this trail will be. I hear a lot of people say they wanna go back in time. Well, the good old days ain't what they're cracked up to be. Today is the day that we're alive, and today is the future of the days that used to be. So let's get in a boat, get on the water, flow down to where we will be. Let's get on the trail, we'll start hiking, we'll see where this trail will be. I look at the pictures and I see the smiling faces there. I remember how it used to be. Some of the faces I've left to sign up in a better place, but right now that's not the place I wanna be. Because the Psalms are that one part of the Bible that's just songs, and although people don't treat them that way, I thought they're songs, and it's beautiful that we have a whole hymnal right there in the Hebrew Scriptures. And there's one that's my favorite, although I don't understand it. I think because it's anachronistic and well, this is in the reverse way. So it's Psalm 133, my favorite song. How good it is when sisters and brothers live together in love. And then to describe that, the psalmist goes on, it's like oil running down the beard of Aaron onto his robe. Now that's, you know, I'm sorry. That may have been really great back then. But, you know, I this doesn't sound joyful to me. I can imagine trying to do that to some of my parishioners. Don't you like that? So I decided I would take the liberty of, and God forgive me, for rewriting the song, but I did it in an Arkansas version. So I decided to take things that I thought really were good and joyful and like family living together and beautiful images that we could enjoy. And the psalm ended up with three stanzas instead of just one, but so I expanded it. This is my Arkansas version of Psalm 133, How Good It Is, but not like oil. And it goes like this. You can see in the woodwork, in the timbers, where it was hand-hewn by an axe. I think it was built around the turn of the century, 1820s, I don't think somewhere around in there. It has the most wonderful front porch in the world. And one spring day, I was sitting there thinking of all the places I've been, and how there was no place I'd rather be than on that front porch. For some reason, they call it Lizard Springs, but not for some reason. There's a spring cellar, and there's lizards everywhere, so they call it Lizard Springs. But here's a song about Lizard Springs. It's not about lizards, it's about the front porch. It's a song I wrote, so I give those songs away. It's about whatever you want it to be about. Texas barbecue, see longhorn cattle, but there's no place I'd rather be than on the front porch at Lizard Springs. Picking on the front porch at Lizard Springs, I hear the river and the birds, all creation sings. Look up at the mountains all around, and I see so many shades of green. That springtime spirit moves my soul, and I can't help but sing. And I've been a lot of cool places, my friends. Seen where Jesus Christ was born in Bethlehem. I prayed in Westminster Abbey, St. John the Divine, been to Post and Meadaker, drank the wine. But there's no place I'd rather be than breaking bread with my friends at Desert Springs. Picking on the front porch in Desert Springs, hear the river and the birds, all creation sings. Look up at the mountains all around, and I see so many shades of green. And that springtime spirit blows my soul, and I can't help but sing. Down the turnipin, grab some chicken and some beer, and get back up here again. Sit by the campfire with all my friends in the moonshine and Lizard Springs. Picking by the campfire and Lizard Springs, hear the river and the birds, all creation sings. Look up at the mountains all around, I see so many shades of green. And that springtime spirit moves my soul, and I can't help but sing. This next song is a song that I wrote, the next two, I wrote right in the beginning of spring in Arkansas, and this is that time period when you can see the Sardis berries and you can see the dogwoods, but nothing else. But you know spring's back and she's come back again. But you also know she's gonna leave. So hopefully this will remind us that she's coming back again. Winter's moving on, spring's moving in. Even though she always leaves, I'm happy when she's back again. Dark nights of the soul, well, they're no stranger than me, and I'm stripped down like a leafless tree. The river singing as I stand down in the hollow. She says, come down, swimming boy. I say, honey, you lead, I'll follow. And I knew she would be back again. Fresh as the morning air, constant as a maple branch. Wipe the tears from my eyes. I think I'll clean up my old wood stove. Let it rest again until the cold winds blow. And my wood pile, you know, it's getting near the end. But I'm gonna wait till the leaves change before I stack it up again. Think I'll take off my clothes and jump in the creek. Remember this new life and strength for the weak in my soul. Starts dancing with that warm spring breeze. And I'm so glad she came back to me. I knew tears from my eyes. Winter's moving out and spring's moving in. Even though she always leaves, I'm so happy when she's back again.
All right, we're gonna do
this is a song that's not on any of the CDs. This is actually one. See, as I said, I'm right from a social and geographic location, so the next CD is from my new home, which is New York. This is a song I wrote in transition from Arkansas to New York. That doesn't always happen. That's a legitimate question. This is the first person I've played with. I've been playing for almost 30 years, and he's the first person that makes me write out of sevens. Is gone, so I ain't gonna be afraid. Even if I stumble, got me an angel with me all the time. She picks me up every time I stumble, and she turns my tea into wine. Carefully, so I ain't gonna be afraid. Even if I stumble, got me an angel with me all the time. She picks me up every time I stumble, and she turns my tea and wine. She turns my tea and wine. Time for one more song. And since we do, I think I'm going to do a John Prine tune for you. So I've been doing a bunch of my stuff, so Why not do a John Prine tune? It's not Sunday yet, so I'm gonna do a John Prine tune about a stripper, about peaches, and about Jesus. How's that?
It's the next one on the list that you made me right now.
Thank you guys so much, and I want to thank the library from the Common Ground for having us here. And thanks to Winston, who's done a great job here on sound for both of us tonight. And Michelle Ray, String Band, was fabulous this evening. Thank you all for hanging out, and really appreciate it. This is called Spanish Pipe Dream, and it goes like this. She was a level-headed dance on the road to alcohol. I was just a soldier on the way to Montreal. She pressed her chest against me about the time the jukebox crew. Gave me a peck on the back of the neck. These are the words she spoke. Blow up your TV. Throw away your paper. Go to country. Build you a home. Plant a little garden. Eat a lot of peaches. Try to find Jesus. That's not right, the verse, so I'm gonna start all over again. You know what I mean? I knew this topless lady had something up her sleeve. Well, we danced around the bar and did the hoochie coo, singing her song all night long, just to tell me what to do. Blow up your TV, throw away your paper, go to the country. Home, plant a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try to find Jesus on your own. Now I was young and hungry, about to leave that place. She looked me in the face. I said, you must know the answers. She said, no, but I'll give it a try. This very day we've been living our way. Here is the reason why. We blew up our TV, threw away the paper, moved to the country, built us a home. And they all found Jesus on their own. And now they're all Presbyterians. Thank you very much, Miss Cassidy. Thank you.
You're watching Lewisboro Community Television, Channel 20.